A snowmobile jump goes terribly wrong, and the rider ends up in the hospital. Jimmy Blaze was attempting a backflip 30 feet into the air at the Duluth International Snowcross event when he lost his grip and went flying. Blaze suffered a concussion, a sprained hand, a torn left shoulder, and injured the ligaments that hold his pelvis to his abdomen. Despite the injuries, though, Blaze, who has completed that jump before, says he will not hesitate to attempt it again.
We've got some late-breaking news now. A nurse.